Alright, so we're out here in the desert. We'll see you here in a minute. And the wind's actually pretty strong. I don't know if you can hear it in the recording. We just turned the drone on. It's calibrating and acquiring signals for GPS. Make sure that we're connected to it by Wi-Fi here. Okay, it's connected. Calibrate this thing. We're going to hold down on the button. After once, we're going to begin horizontally turning it. Second trip, turning it vertically. There you go. And the wind is really, really strong out here. We're almost at mode 2. Once we hit mode 2, we'll go ahead and lift off. Give it points to fly to and let it go. You can see how it does that. I'm not going to record it. I'm going to leave it in SD. And I'm going to put it on stabilize. Alright. Unlocking. And launching. Climbing climbs to about 20 meters or so for safety, and then it begins flying. It only flies 1 speed, it's kind of slow, and while it flies, I don't know what's going on with the camera pitch. I'll have to look at that later. It's kind of adjusting. It'll fly around to the first waypoint, as you can see here. To reach the first waypoint, it's going to turn. And it will begin flying to the next waypoint. Just like that. We're gonna crash this right now. There's some guys riding out here, dirt bikes and stuff. Let's see if we can catch them. We've got the wind in our back. Full speed. I tell you, this wind out here is really strong. There we go, now the camera pitch is working. The beach, once it's reached its maximum. What I want to do is get this thing pushed out a little ways. Range. Latitude.
That's how that works.
Now there's a lot of people riding around out here, so I don't want to be moving around too much. But let's have some fun. Let's see if we can chase these guys. Thank you. it. I don't know where it is. Direct sight, so I don't have video signal. Let's see, there's headless mode. Flying away from me. I don't like that. Let's try this one. I guess it just picks a different. It's flying in a circle now, I guess. I don't know. We're all learning together. It's trying to do something, but I don't know what. Have more fun just flying it around. Let's do some speed runs. I'm gonna fly it upwind and then bring it back in as fast as I can, straight at me. And we'll see, get that ground perspective on the speed. You already see the chasing dirt bikes and four wheelers and stuff out here, but. Thank you. good distance. It thinks it's at zero height because it took off. It was uphill. If I go down lower, I don't know. All right. Here we go. Here she comes. Full speed, hit the wind on its back. It's a lot of fun. Battery's getting low. Probably gonna need to just go ahead and land it. So I'll just hit the return home button, let it do the hard work of getting right back over zero. Lift it off from the tailgate of my truck. It'll get pretty close right now. The wind is hurting it though. Making any adjustments at all. I'm gonna have to bring it over slightly so it doesn't hit the top of my truck. The wind is really affecting it. There you have it. Successful landing.